All right, hello and good evening once again. Time for more Star Wars Squadrons. Last night, I didn't do so well. But with updates coming up, with the B-Wing and TIE Defender soon to be showing up, I'm trying to get better at this because I'm determined to get good at this game. Because the multiplayer is probably going to be where the real meat is. The story is what it is. I should probably do some more of it at some point, but for now... multiplayer, right. Still not getting sent to Four-Star Haven just yet. One of these days. Forget, did they do custom? Oh yeah, they need... This seriously needs custom matches or something. I'd also argue at least another game mode, but I'm happy with it for now. Not so much happy for this first time disconnecting that keeps happening. The second time that's happened since the last update. Starting to think that might be a problem. Oh hey, Four-Star Haven! This better not screw me up then. Awesome. I always like how inevitably one person is looking away from the table. It's also serendipitous that I've decided to be doing some streaming of Star Wars Squadrons, because right now it is on sale. At least on Steam, as part of their fall sale until December 1st. It's 40% off, so that means it's $23.99. I think Jedi Fallen Order is also on sale. That's not the... God, I wish this one person would just... We're just Ignosian, we're just ready up already, but oh well, can't have everything. And here's yet another alarm that I use to wake up in the morning. I really wish this loading wouldn't take forever still, but it is what it is. Oh yeah, this is gonna be fun.
Five, this is Vanguard One checking in.
This is Vanguard Five standing by.
Vanguard Four ready for battle.
Vanguard Three checking in.
Vanguard Two standing by.
So yeah, this is the new map that they just added. It's the place in the prologue mission. People have apparently been clamoring for this for a while.
I was afraid you'd say that.
Enemies locked on.
Come on. Got him. Oh, I'm too close. Back off.
Ah, I wasn't worried.
Shit. Rebalance shields. Well, at least we've got the offense now.
We took down a raider. If there are cruisers on our next target, let's take them down.
This guy something to chew on. And another one bites the dust.
We got a lock.
Ah. Rebalancing my shields again. Should have met up countermeasures. That was too close. Ugh. Good thing my shields are beefed up. Otherwise, that could have ended badly. Momentum shifting back.
Yep, fired a missile.
Don't know why I wasted that.
That cruiser is almost done for.
Enemies locked onto me.
Ah, shit. Alright, well, we were doing pretty well there. No. Where's my... There it is.
Sharp shooting, Vanguard 2.
A-wing with cluster missiles.
Fly on your way.
Man, they're already pounding the shields on that.
Right for me.
Shit, danger zone. I think I can just outpace the missile. Now we're back on the offense.
We pushed into their cruisers. Let's take down their defensive line.
That's one down. And I'm out of missiles. Where did he? Not sure where he went. Time to drift! Oh god! I drifted so hard the game did not agree with me.
Incoming missile.
I forgot to, I forgot which button was necessary for that. Get to that repair station.
Imperial cruiser is on its last leg.
Actually, nah. Yeah. Repair for now. Alright, now with their cruisers out of the way, we can hit their Star Destroyer. Not sure what, if anything, I can do here. I'll probably just try to keep fighters off of them. Wait for it. Damn. The sensor inverter can make missiles track back on the person who fired it. It's just, requires a bit of timing. Usually only works if it's right about to hit you. Come on. You gotta be kidding me. How come I can't get a solid? There we go.
Missile headed right for me.
There we go. Corrupted the missile. As well. I put the shields out. Where's the power center? Shit. This ain't gonna end well. Oh well. At least I got some decent damage in. Change over to Y-Wing with the piercing torps. The new piercing torps.
The Star Destroyer's shield. It's your lucky day, Vanguard.
Okay. Oh, that's why I can't target it. There's a fucking asteroid in my way. There it is. Targeting system locked.
Imperial shields restored.
Bert. Ship, get the ball back. Which way is the... Never mind. Couldn't... I guess I, made the mistake of getting lost in what direction I needed to be going in. So yeah, for those just joining us, once you're able to attack their capital ship, the capital ship has four subsystems. Power, targeting, and the left and right shield generators. Taking out the shield generators obviously will permanently disable shield. Power system makes it so that weak spots appear on the hull. And targeting makes it so that the capital ship has a much harder time of shooting at fighters. Right now, the X-Wing I'm using has dumbfire rockets, because I figure that's good for busting up this raider. Got it. Another one. I only have two rockets left, though. Where can I resupply? There we go. Alright, away we go. Actually shoot, but whatever. They don't have shields anymore, so. That was close. Firing. Well, we got it at least.
Victory is ours, Vanguard.
Yeah, I definitely feel like I'm back in the swing of things. Apparently, I'm very good at dodging missiles. All right, back to the main menu. And I think I've completed another challenge. Thank you. Guess the matchmaking's being a little bit touchy. Hopefully it doesn't keep being touchy. Alright, so now on the Imperial side of things. Start with the Interceptor. Or not. Damn it. Connection to the game server has been lost. Yeah, figures. I'm having a great time, and it's like, nope. And it happens while I'm on stream. You know, make me look like a fool for thinking this game is good. Back on the Republic side again. Okay. Why not? Again, really wish people would remember to ready up and said so I don't have to sit here and wait for a minute. Alright, off we go. Well, we're off to a great start. Go with the multi-lock missiles and the boost extender. Thank you. There we go. I do really like how most of these levels have the ability to, like, fly in between rocks and stuff and basically dodge the terrain as much as you're dodging other fighters and weapons and stuff. Alright, we're on defense first. Ow. Jeez, you give a TIE Interceptor a shield and they think they're invincible. That's his own dang fault. He flew in front of me. There we go. Here it is. Shit. Can use to switch up ships though. Sure, I'll do this.
On my way. Lucky you.
I just have to remember to hit the right buttons to help people. Okay. That was close. I almost killed myself. Disabling ion missiles. Shit. They didn't realize there was such a cycle time on those. Not much I can do when an interceptor gets on my ass in this thing. Back to the rockets.
Your luck's about to change.
I'm gonna have to drop back in a second.
You got a lock. Now shake this tail.
Finish off that cruiser, Vanguard.
Boo!
No.
Yeah, I don't know what I was trying to do there, but it did not work. Trying way too hard to be cool.
Defensive positions. The Empire is advancing. Don't forget about me.
Okay, let's see if I remember how to deploy these. Right, this ship is a lot bigger.
Now you owe me one.
Oh, sweet. Let's make things a little easier if I just get these guys out. At least my turret mines are doing turret mine things.
The saviors arrived, Vanguard One. Boom. That raider's scratched.
Alright, gonna go quickly dock, get bomber. Or something. Got him. Oh, this ain't gonna end well. Thank God.
Corvette is down.
Time to go swap out again.
They restored their shields on the Star Destroyer.
Hmm.
make it happen.
Alright, here we go.
Enemy shields disabled. Attack that Star Destroyer.
Got a solid shot. I was hoping I could come in from above. There it is. Torpedo away.
Star Destroyer shields back online.
We got a lock.
Fire on my target.
The Star Destroyer shields are disabled.
Got it!
Imperial targeting system destroyed.
Yeah, they fired a missile at
me. Imperial shields restored.
Focus fire on that target.
Oh, I thought it was have gun, will kill. That was still hounding me, but not this time. Gonna be switching back in a second.
Hold them off, Vanguard.
Fly in your way.
The Star Destroyer's shields are disabled.
Darn. Oh well, solid damage. Shit, lost track of him. There he is.
Get the Empire off that frigate or we're in real trouble.
Enemies locked on.
Oh no! Frigate destroyed!
Well, he didn't make it. Still ahead, but by how much? Got it. Got him.
Perfect.
Oh shit. All right, we can swing this back easily.
Yeah.
awesome. And another swap out. Oops. There.
It's your lucky day, Vanguard.
Okay. Not what I want to do. There we go. That should cause problems. Shit. This is fine. I took out one of the shields at least. Not by ramming it. But yeah, they're definitely in trouble now. Shit, can't fire without a lock. Still way too close. Gotta pull back, reappraise. I think that'll do.
Incoming missile.
Shit, they tractor beamed me. Got it! Man, if only I had been recording this and not... well, if only I had been streaming just this and not yesterday, people would have thought I'd been a lot more competent. Oh, unstoppable. Nice. What's the scoreboard say? Where's button 11 on this thing? There it is. Oh, yeah. No, there we go. Up on top of the world. And a level up. I don't think that's enough to get the paint job I want, though. Let me double check. Oh, no, it is. Cool.
You know how to pick 'em.
There we go. Oh, it's glory, not requisition points. I forgot that's what it was called. Yeah, I really like this new Typhoon Squadron paint. It's neat. I think I'll finish up with some dogfighting now. Actually, where's the cancel button? Change that to Empire, because I still need to win a match for Empire for another challenge completion and more glory. Su-su-su-bio. Da-da-da-da-da. Come on. Of course, the game decided it's gonna crap itself. It's like it doesn't want me to play Empire. Something something joke about not wanting you to play as the Nazis joke. Try that again. Oh great, Yavin, the place with absolutely no... Oh crap! I'm joining a joining a match in progress, and they're getting their asses beat. Time to save all of this, I guess. But yeah, Yavin's the basically the deep sea or deep space map of this game, or the open sea map. No cover. Just straight up. People getting... easily exposed. Fighter on my tail. Ah! Oh, of course, they've got the shield, so I just bounce right off. Oh, we're even outnumbered. Fun, fun, fun. Oh, well. It's the regular TIE fighter.
Back in the fight.
Yeah, unfortunately, there's only so much I can do. Anyway, in dogfights, you have the the resupply stations that have cooldown. So, yeah. Why did they stop? You can't stop, especially not out here. You stop, you're dead. I'm just gonna steal this. How very Roman of them. Trying to ram me again.
They're on me. They're locked on. They're firing a missile.
God damn. Ah, well. I still have to win as them, so. Again, very difficult map when you can't really hide behind stuff. Oh man, these are all just... yeah, these are all rookies. Slightly disheartening, but then again, I did fine for having to jump in there. More dogfights. Any day now. All right, ready up again. Somebody or somebody's on the New Republic side don't feel like readying up. Jerks. Oh crap, I'm at Yavin again. Oh well. Alrighty, here we go. Oh, we've got a TIE Reaper with us, which kind of makes sense. Out here where there's really no cover, turret mines and seeker mines would be kind of helpful. Titan 2 at the ready. As well, of course, being able to shield and resupply us. Titan 4 standing by. Titan 1 standing by. Titan 5 standing by. This is a simple operation, Titan. We've located an enemy squadron. Eradicate all fighters. I got one, I wasn't even paying attention. Another evasion. Repair. Where's that Doombug asshole? This is bad. Shit, I accidentally flew into the impassable fog barrier, more or less. Damn it. What else do I got on out on here? Ah, cluster missiles.
Time to turn things around.
Enemy locked on. Enemy missile in there. They disabled my ship.
You have a tail. No kidding. Ewing got me that time. Fine, you know what? You want to disable ships? I can disable ships too. Still can play it. That gave me a rogue. Not sure why I'm flying about with the unstable engine still, but whatever. That's a turret mine somewhere. There it is.
Just pray.
Hiking damage.
Damn it. Crafty bastards. Ouch. Alright, this is obviously getting a little bit out of hand. What I got? Really, none of these have the multi-target. That's not gonna work. Shit. Oh no. Oh jeez, how did I get into this? On the other hand... There we go. Hurt. Okay, what do you think that's supposed to happen? What do you think that's going to accomplish, buddy?
This battle is a close one, but victory is still achievable. Throwing fire! Incoming missile!
What the fuck? I don't even know what just happened there. All I know is that it hurt. Okay, let's try this again. TIE Reaper. Supply droid and turret mine.
Now I'm angry.
Right, I forgot I actually have shields. Well, that didn't last very long. Of course, I was getting double teamed, so. Okay, do I have. You know what? Tactical shield and seeker mines are probably better. That way, if someone gets on my tail, I can just drop a seeker mine and poof.
Here I come.
Plus, the shield drone is actually auto targeting. Me, eh?
Ship's disabled. You're protected.
Okay, more shielding. Good.
They got a lock on me.
Shit. Right, I only have one sensor jammer. Doing a lot better here. Ah! Did they... I don't know if they, like, corrupted my mind or what. That was kind of weird. Oh, well.
They better be ready.
Uh-oh. I did that thing again. There. I accidentally padlocked my cockpit view again. Trying to. Damn. I don't even know what was going on there, but that hurt like hell.
Not good enough, Titan Squadron. We must withdraw.
I had 2 kills. Damn, that's pretty disappointing. I was also getting shot at an awful lot. Ah, heck, one more. Hopefully this time it won't put me on Yavin. All right. Oh, good. We're at SLS this time. If it gets ready. Oh, I can't do any more of that. Waiting for all players. So we're still waiting on a 10th person. There we go. Actually, can I real quick edit this bad, Larry? Yes, I can. Just because it'll be more useful in a dogfight if I have to. Ready up your... God, these jerks. Yeah, let's just be more annoying. I'm sure they'll... This doesn't exactly make a difference to keep readying up and not when nobody can hear that. The only time you hear the ready noise is when you're readying up. All right, let's do it.
Titan 2 standing by. Titan 3 forming up.
Titan 5 at the ready.
Welcome to Essilis Titan Squadron. We have hostile forces invading our territory. Take them down.
Remember, this is what we're paid for.
Can't spend it if you don't.
Well, he didn't survive. Oh, that was an assist. Never mind. I'll take it, though. It's fine. It's fine. Everything's fine. Absolutely not doesn't make any sense for sensor signal being jammed. Oh, there they are.
I want that gone.
You're good to go.
Yeah, what did you think that was going to accomplish? Scrambling my lock on doesn't mean a thing if I can just keep blasting with lasers. Ow! I see the old X-wing method of just ramming things is still alive and well. Let's do some multi-lock missile fun for no reason. Nothing looking around.
You're safe for now. Throwing
fire. Happened there? Was it a tractor beamed and I wasn't paying attention? Got him.
Better when they burn.
Thanks. Enemy following you, Titan 2.
Okay, I'll just blind fire. How hard could that be? Turns out it is very hard. Damn. Alright, more of my unstable engine usage that I forgot about. Damn it. Really? All right.
Here I come.
Didn't want to padlock that again.
Don't stop now.
There we go. I could definitely turn this shit around.
Thank you.
lasers need time to recharge.
Behind you.
He was serving as bait.
Enemy missile inbound.
Oh, that was close. Come on. Thank God that was close. Now who's on my ass? Still Burnsy. Seriously, game.
I want that gone. You can pay me back later.
Right on my tail. Why is nobody coming after him?
Just pray.
There we go.
Got you, Titan.
All right, we tied it back up. Suck ion missile, dork. Almost there. Ah, I didn't get there in time. That's a shame. Well, now I'm topping the charts. We can definitely win this. Out of range. Oh shit, he's... Sensor signature will come back in just a moment. Come on. He's good.
Oh,
Did I get him? I at least got one of them. Ow. Just hurt my wrist doing that. Probably should have used the quick lock missiles instead, but this is fine. We are so close.
Time to turn things around.
You see it? Take it out.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me with that bullshit. Stupid young Boba Fett looking motherfucker. Of course, he is their best pilot, so. God, we're so close, but I don't think we're gonna come out of this alive. It's all tied up again. Shit, there's Burns again. He's coming right for my ass. Damn. Oh well.
Hollow victory. Next time, the rebels won't be so lucky.
One more. First, I'm gonna do some adjusting here. No. Heh. Nice.
Very good then.
Alright, I'm just gonna customize interceptors me? Stuff. Ah, no. This is the quick lock. Okay. Sensor inverter that, twin ion engine this. Nah. No, not the rotary cannon. What was the... Oh, these are all scanners. So why did I think I had the bad one?
It'll be ready in no time.
All right, back to the hangar. Do one more. Oh, for God, they pushed me into another unwinnable situation. Alright. One more after this.
Be prepared, Titan Squadron. Now I'm angry.
Hmm. Oh, this seems pretty bad. Oh no.
Think you're prepped, right?
Up ahead.
Just pray.
They're using mines, clever bastards. At least I got him before he could resupply. Tactical shield and a mine. Might as well give them what help I can. Well, that was not gonna work out, unfortunately.
We've taken catastrophic losses. All survivors, retreat.
Catastrophic is an understatement. At least I got, like, 2,000 XP just for showing up. Okay, now one more. Hopefully I won't get thrown into an unwinnable scenario again. Alright, this is more manageable.
Titan 1, information.
Titan 5, at the ready. Titan 4, standing by.
Titan 2!
The Xavian Abyss is deadly, Titan Squadron. But so are you. Destroy all enemy fighters.
Alright, welcome to the giant cloud of weed in space. This is gonna... Yep, I knew it! Where did that even come from? Damn.
Indeed.
This is fine.
They got a lock on me. Missile coming my way.
Really, he's only got one left? I got it. Gotta be kidding me, game. Thank God.
Appreciate it.
Like that. Get some more supplies. Good, I corrupted the pistol. Shit, they got me. Very back and forth so far. J-Mars is definitely their most dangerous player, though. Or he's just very good at being opportunistic, I don't know which. Got him at least. Ugh, but J-Mars got me. Now we're down by 5. Yep. Screw you, buddy.
Take it, fire.
Shit, he's going for the reason why, I think. So I'm just gonna beat him to it.
You're good to go.
I never doubted you.
I never doubted him. Damn it. God dang. He's just kicking people's asses with blind fire weapons? That's actually pretty impressive. God, that stinks.
Ready to DD.
Ah, oh, he got me. Wait, pilot error, really? So he just rammed me? Oh well. I'm apparently great. It's everyone else that just isn't great. Anyway, I think that's gonna do it for me tonight. Probably not gonna be streaming again until Tuesday. Not even sure what I'm gonna be doing at that point. Probably some more Noita. Actually, wait, Tuesday. Actually, Tuesday is the first, so I'll have to check and see if stuff does indeed drop for this game. But I will definitely be doing Noita. So, thank you all for coming out. Thank you all for watching. Stay safe, stay hydrated, stay socially distant, and I will see you all next time.